down in North Mexico, there's this painter. He's sort of notoriously famous. His name is Tom Thumb. And he's quite well known around the vicinity there. Not too far away. He's if you go up past the border, he's not too well known. Except, of course, for lots of tablecloths, which some of the Texans bring back from Mexico. But he's about 135 years old, and his name's Tom Thumb, and he's a great, great, great artiste. He's good at all he does. And like all great, all great people like this, he too had his blue period, and he went through his blue period quite a few years ago, and this is dedicated to him when he was going through his blue period. Of course, we don't know too much about it nowadays, but we can just sort of take a stab at what was the truth and which is not the truth. And this is all about when he was in his blue period, and it's called Just Like Tom Thumb's Blues.
Leaving his